Yo. Okay, that was really weird. Like, the game loaded and like it didn't like the game didn't appear on my actual monitor until like 2 seconds later, but I could still see it from the OBS. That was strange. Wait. I need to test this. Was that just like a one-time weird thing? Okay, that might have just been a one-time weird thing. That was weird. That was weird. So last time we pretty much completed Hollow Bastion. Yep. And now I believe we are going to the Lost World. Oh yes, the one stuff, of course, of course. Yeah. Just really, I was like trying to decide like where to just do the Colosseum stuff first, because like we need to do the Colosseum stuff first anyway in order to like get to a certain super boss, but the Lost World. I mean, how can we not at least start it, you know? So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to this world now. Our super beefed up gummy ship. Oh, my shield's picking me. Oh, and we're here. End of the world. Okay, so a couple of minutes ago, I was like trying to like, I thought of something, and like I was going on the assumption that this world was actually called the Final World, but now that I know it's called the End of the World and not specifically the Final World, my fear is just out the window now. But what I was going to say before was that that I thought the final that this world and the final world in Kingdom Hearts 3 were kind of the same sort of thing, essentially. But again, fear is flown out the window now that I know that this is called specifically the End of the World. There's a difference. Gate to the Dark.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
Well,
this is a heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
Yeah, you're right.
Thanks for the confidence boost, Goofy.
I'll return this. I promise.
Alright, here we go. Oh wait, let me check my items. Oh, yep. Yeah. Need to take some of this stuff out. Because we are definitely going to need this. I definitely need this strength. All right, Omega Arts. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I'll just place this with this. Reduces start damage. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Okay. Nice. Soul reduces my MP. Soul reduces Donald's MP, I should say. Oh, okay, we got more APs to work with. Cost 3 MP. Cost 2 MP. I know this is definitely more powerful. But it's slightly more risky because it costs more MP. What was equipped? MP haste, Okay. Here we go. Now, because this is the final world, these fights are going to be a lot harder. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! Yay, bye. I always thought fine whenever I open choose a chest. Oh. Ah! Okay. We're good. Pretty stone. It's really hard to dodge. Oh god, not these guys. They're not that bad, but they're semi-annoying. Trick block. Ow! Ow. Replace Song Blade with Wrecking Rot, just because we're dealing with more aerial enemies. Oh! Okay.
Come on!
Gale. Easy peasy. What's all doing there? Oh, hello. I dodged it. I wonder where that handsome fellow went. That even to the most dangerous place that we'll find him. Just searching around for goodies. Oh my god, I can't make it. Nah, I can't make it. Oh, again. Okay. So now I can get this chest. Oh. That was a trap.
Heal! Heal! Come on!
Old Meteor Strike. His MP is more important. Oh wait, can I climb on those? Yeah. There we go. Might reach it by jumping. You don't say. Down we go.
Ugh! This is it. This is it.
I can actually skip all these fights if I really wanted to, but meh. Simba. Haven't used him in a while. Okay, that was a lot less useful than what I was thinking. Oh my god.
This should help.
Oh, God.
Ha!